Do you regret building Hex on Ethereum? Nope. Why? It's been a wonderful success. It worked wonderfully. Do you think that Hexnado would exist had Hex been built on something else? Do you think ZKSync.io 2000 TPS would exist if we had built on something else? Do you think Uniswap, Hex would be, you know, leading liquidity there on that, you know, cool invention for so long if we were on another chain? No. All the design decision was perfect. It worked out wonderfully. Oh, and by the way, since, you know, the largest liquid trading exchange has ETH as its primary pair, Hex benefits from ETH going up because it's exchangeable for ETH. So, yeah, the correct decision was made. And any other chain would have been retarded.